A popular radio DJ is out of the hospital. Johnny Dare is expected to return to his morning radio show Wednesday. Dare had been hospitalized after doctors discovered issues with his pancreas. He says he's thankful for the outpouring of support from fans. The Johnny Dare morning show has aired in Kansas City since 1993.